So despite what we may hear sometimes, there are a variety of benefits of globalization. First of all, it is true that the level of inequality between the richest countries and the poorest countries has been elevated due to globalization. However, on average, the living standards across the world have been improved. So one of the benefits of globalization is lifting millions of people out of poverty. Consumers, of course, get more variety. We get lower costs, and we get higher quality of products. Just think about this for a second. You know, I live here in Los Angeles. I can go to Koreatown, I can get all those wonderful teas and herbs and spices that I used to enjoy in Korea because of the fact that we have low trade barriers between the United States and Korea. So that's a good example of more variety. And on the lower cost side, consumers have been able to compare prices and products all over the world. I mean, you think about when you're out shopping, what can you do? You're like, well, I don't know if that's a good price. You can go on your phone, you look on Amazon or whatever your favorite shopping website is, and you can order those products, and you don't know where in the world they're coming from, but they'll still come to you at the best possible price. And of course, there's higher quality products. If you don't like something, chances are somebody somewhere in the world will produce something that's of higher quality to match your standards. The working conditions of millions of workers have also improved. It is true that there are sweatshops and other things that are very negative going on in a lot of developing countries, but the thing that's important to remember is that yes, they may be working in those bad conditions, but they are working in those bad conditions because it's better than whatever occupation was available to them normally in those countries. And human rights have improved. The internet has made it such that anytime any sort of a wrong is being committed, people all over the world can know about it almost instantly. So it encourages corporations, almost through a threat of transparency, not to exploit workers to the same extent. So overall, the greatest benefit of globalization is an improvement in human progress. In fact, since 1970, 95% of people have experienced rising incomes. So what we're going to do in our next video is we're going to talk just a little bit about globalization from a historical and economics perspective. Looking forward to seeing you then.